Good morning to one and all. Welcome to our channel. So you are working on HTML, right? So there are many ways to execute our HTML programs. So as I said, we have one more method. We can directly execute our HTML programs, and there is one platform called JSBin. Okay, so jsbin.com. So you can directly type here jsbin.com. Okay, so you can see this platform here. Okay, so it will open like this, and if you clearly observe here, we have HTML, CSS, JavaScript, and we have a console as well, right? So here they will give boilerplate code. So what is this boilerplate code? So no need to write this code. They will give the basic syntax of the code, so which we already discussed. Doc type HTML, we opened HTML tag and we closed HTML tag. We have head, we have title, we have meta tag. So all these code are called boilerplate code. So here we have a body tag, right? So now on the right hand side, on the left hand side, we'll execute our HTML program. On the right hand side, you can directly see our output. So let's see what happens. So I'm writing h1 tag here. Okay, so hi. So you can see the output on the right hand side. So whenever we type, the output is automatically populating over there. Hi, this is a demo HTML. Okay, so I'm closing that h1 tag. Now I'll open p tag. This is a new paragraph. Okay, so let me close this p tag. Now I will open h2 tag. This is second heading. Okay, so in this way we can execute our HTML. So next is okay. We have just now checked about jsbin.com, right? So that we have HTML, CSS, and JavaScript over there, and we can directly execute our HTML, and we can see the output over there. And we have one more platform called JS Fiddle. Okay, so JSFIDDLE. So let's open it. So if you see here, JS Fiddle, it's code playground. Just open it. Okay, so here you can see that we have an HTML, we have CSS, we have JavaScript, plus no library, it's pure JS, and we have a result. So let's type here. So previously in JS bin we got the boilerplate code, right? But here we're not getting the boilerplate code. So what we'll do is we'll just type it. So what's there in doc type HTML, right? And we start with HTML and we close with HTML and head. Okay, so if you see it, so once check it carefully. So let's open HTML, and if you click enter, you're getting closing tag as well. So now head. Okay, and now give title. Okay, so you can see you're getting closing tag also. So this is demo. Okay, so after this just write body tag. Okay, now h1, this is the heading. Okay, so after that p tag. This is a paragraph. Okay. So what is the exact difference between JS bin and JS bin? In JS bin, while you are typing itself, you can see the output on the right hand side, but here we need to run. So if you see here at the extreme left corner, we have run command, control plus enter. So click run here. So now you can see the output, but there is no need of clicking a run button or any other button in JS bin. So this is one platform to execute our HTML. And there is one more, another platform is CodePen. Okay, so let's type CodePen. So you can see this CodePen.io. Just open this. Okay, so actually we have sign up and we can log in into this, and for our execution purpose, I'm just directly clicking start coding. Okay, so again we have HTML, CSS and JS, and at the bottom you can see our output. So here also we don't have boilerplate code, so simply type it. Close this HTML. Okay. So after this, head, close H head. Write title use demo, close title, and after head body, close body. Okay, so here write H1, this is a heading. So you can see directly the bottom, okay, the output, and P, this is paragraph. Okay. So you can do whatever change you want. So I want to show my this is a heading into red color, so style equal to color red. Okay, so you can see we changed our heading into red color. Okay, so in this way we can execute in different platforms. So there are many platforms, okay, to execute our HTML. So but for these platforms we should need internet. Okay, so or else we can directly use Visual Studio Code, or we can use Notepad, or we can also use Notepad++. So you can use whatever platform you want, but end of the day our main agenda is to execute our HTML programs. Okay, so thanks for watching, and if you're for the first time watching my videos, please subscribe to my channel and please share my videos to your friends and well-wishers. And please support our channel. Thank you. Thank you very much.